On March 31st, Evgeny, the Mexican-Russian, will enter the ring, and he's gonna fight another Mexican fighter. Check it out.
The punching machine.
The Russian, the Mexican-Russian.
Punching machine. This is main event stuff. Good stuff.
Evgeny Cesar Chavez. How you feeling, Evgeny? Good.
Everything good.
Six rounds of sparring with Irvin Garcia. Irvin hits hard.
Yeah, it's hard punch.
You threw a lot of punches, huh?
Yeah. Mexican-Russian punching machine.
Mexican-Russian?
Yeah, his nickname is Mexican-Russian.
How do you say punching machine in Espanol?
Máquina de ponches. Máquina de golpes.
You're a machina de la ponches.
Máquina. Máquina de golpes.
Golpes.
Okay.
Máquina de
porpis.
Golpes.
Porpis. Herpes?
Golpes.
Herpes?
Golpes.
We got it.
But you have a 10-round fight coming up, right?
Yeah.
When are you fighting?
March 31st.
Where?
San Antonio, Texas.
Wow, with Kelly Pavlik?
Yeah.
On the same card? Who are you fighting, you know?
Mexican guy.
Doesn't matter. It's gonna be the Mexican-Russian against the Mexican-Mexican.
Yeah, Mexican-Mexican, yeah. We'll see, man.
So tell me in Paruski, what will you say to people in Russia about your fight, March 31st? Как дела? Нормально?
Мой бой будет 31 марта в Техасе, Сан-Антонио, с мексиканцем.
Келли Павлик
вместе в программе. Буду рад, если поддержите меня, конечно. Всем привет. Спасибо за поддержку.
Привет, как дела? Спасибо. Is Kelly Pavlik Russian?
He's my father name Pavel. It's like Pavlik,
yeah.
same.
Pavel.
Yeah, Pavel.
Pavel, there you have it. Evgeny, right here. The Mexican-Russian, the punching machine. Visit reporting.com. Messi back reporting.